विदाउट वार्निंग मृत्यु से लेने के अतिरिक्त उनको कोई गति नहीं है, क्योंकि वो प्रेम के विषय है, आश्रय नहीं है। So, Krishna is thinking after this Krishna Vidar Vishad. Krishna अपने विदा के बाद में ये सोच रहे हैं स्वयं
Second, the calling of Advaita Acharya.
एंड थर्ड टू बी प्रेम टू ऑल पीपल एंड फोर्थ एनीवन कैन डू दिस इन दिस इट वाज इवन नॉट फॉर राम नृसिंह लक्ष्मी इवन फ्रॉम द्वारका देवी वी कैन डू दिस वाज ओम अपना अपना काम ये रसिक शेखर कृष्ण अवतारे के आछे मुख भी मुख्य भी तनु राम प्रेम कृष्ण के इन द शेप ऑफ गौचंद फॉरिंग द ब्यूटी एंड moved up Radhika, from Radhika. Avatarin, to come to this world, Rashi Shekhar Krishna gave Nitya Kartya. This path is own, yeah, Rashash path. Yeah. It's our own, own active. But is that divided to fulfill three desires and you do know that. Krishna thinking himself, I am the supreme of Rasa and Vishaya of Rasa.
जब कृष्ण वन में गोचारण करने के लिए जाते हैं
तो ये कृष्ण से मिलने के लिए आतुर हो जाते हैं। और जब कृष्ण वहां से लौटते हैं तो अपने आंख के पंखों को बनाने वाले को अभिशम बात करती है ये गोपियां, कभी भी गोपेश कृष्ण को अलंकृत किया। पहले कृष्णवादी पूछे and all the Gopas went there and they saw after so many long time. Then they were causing Brahma who had made this thing five years and five years given only two eyes five out of all every pair full of eyes, eyes and although it had been told Gopesta, Tapakimacharan and so on had been told from it. Apurva Madhuri Krishna and Apurva Dharva Jahashramani Manvaya Dharva. Krishna is so beautiful, so sweet, fragrant, that those who even did hear a drop of the pastimes of Krishna, their heart will be one dumb of Krishna. Dumb of Krishna will be one dumb. कृष्ण बात कीजिए कृष्ण उपज रहे दो we cannot be put by seeing our own deity into either identity but Krishna is booked in the attractive procedure own deity but to the other so Krishna beauty and everything is endless there is no उसके बराबर कोई नहीं रोज दस मैंने अलग का समान अंतर अंतर बट देयर इज समथिंग My flow dancing, my everything. मैं प्रजाबोल गन से और गन से कृष्णदास प्रकाश स्वामी है So our object is that prem, but prem, Radhika prem, seeing this, Krishna becomes dumb, his heart becomes dumb. Not only dumb, unmatta. Unmatta means? Mad. Something special than mad. Mad has no sense. But in Unmad,
intoxicated.
We cannot define it in English or any word. In any language, we cannot. It's Unmad mode. If anyone will be affected a little and this frame, anyone can be. मतलब कुछ किसी को एक उसकी एक छींटा भी लग जाए, वो तक की जरूरत नहीं. Even a sprinkle, but no drop. No need of sprinkle. Only that air will come and touch. Then the substance, or life will be substance forever. So it's so hard. If you know this. Object of the light, then how to help? And second, how to be an association in the of that class of Russians? How must love? Those who have greed like this will have the association. Other men, no. And if a greed comes, even a person who is wretched, nonsense, fool, anything, wretched than Ajami, wretched also than Jagai Madhari, it will expect to come. Like all anarth, everything will go away if a little greed comes, if a spark of that. So this world, it is so rare, and that is why we have come to this place. And Radha Krishnapur, Giriraj, Vardhan, Nandagam, Vardhana. People go to pray. People go to Nandagam, but it's people pull. Krishna began people. It is nearer to Prem Sarovar. And Krishna was here, Prem Sarovar. He melted there. No, that's not. Endlessly, ocean. Thank you very much. Oh, Prem Sarovar. Prem Sarovar people, beautiful people. We'll go to Saket Vyakti and let's refer and let Jiska Nicha Puji Vijay Gavi whatever is going on in Saket and the land is so merciful that it keeps in touch with honor they will sprinkle that high class of him. That is why we have brought you. You should touch me. You should associate up from all the Vaishnavas. Surely. And if you will be here all the Vaishnavas, there is no other thing. Now, I want to stop my speaking here because we will have to go Prem Sarovar. And from there, we will go to Shakti. And then we will return here. Perhaps it will be not more than 3 kilometers. I think it is not so much. So we can go to the city and return.
When Krishna and Baldev were flying in Vatsavan, a demon from Kans was sent to kill Krishna and Baldev and all the cowherds. He came as a friend, but he took the shape of a cow, a cock. Very beautiful he became and so strong, and he went there. Demon thought that Krishna will not knew me, and then slowly I will go and I will kill Krishna and Baldev. But when he came near us, all the cows who were really cows, उन्होंने कुछ सुना, दे स्मेल सम बिटर थिंग फ्रॉम द बॉडी ऑफ दैट कॉ, एंड दे बिगन टू रन हियर एंड देयर, एंड दे वर सो फियर्ड. कृष्ण लुक आफ्टर दैट एंड ही स्माइल सिंग टुवर्ड्स बलदेव प्रभु. ओ इज नॉट ए कॉ बट ही इज ए demon, and we should be very careful too. That cup, Krishna took his float and he went nearer to that cup and he began to pacify like that current, that cup. Oh, he told, oh, Krishna is in my trap, and so he, in a minute I will get him. But Krishna doing so, and he catch hold of his tail. And he knew that, oh, Krishna is going to kill me, and so he ran after. And he running, he came to this Kharir to save his life. But Krishna was not a person to give up any person who has any connection and he has come to Krishna. He should not return, and he will not return. Any demon or anything. So he came running to this. To follow in Hindi and Braj Bhasha is called Khadirana. But Khadirana ka naam hai follow karna. So from Krishna usko khadeed rahe hai, wo bhaag raha hai. Krishna is pursuing him and he is running. So by pursuing, that khadeedna means khadeer one. Krishna usko khadeed raha aur khadeed karke yahi pe pakad karke usko ghumaya aur phir par phek diya aur wo hai. The place was so beautiful, thousand and endless peacocks, always doing keka keka. So many cuckoo birds were there, singing Radhe Radhe Radhe. So many deers laughing there, jumping here and there. The place was so beautiful. So Loknath Das Goswami and Bhugartha Goswami first came, even before Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Swarup Sanatan. And Loknath Goswami was here doing bhajan. Never wanting any piece of bread or water or anything, always weeping and weeping. You know this Loknath Goswami is the guru of Narottam Thakur. So first he used to live here, and from here he went to a place, it is called Satsraman. Kishori Kunda. And he discovered that his Radha Vinod deity. Now this deity is in Jaipur, original deity is there. Here is Prakash Vigraha, manifestation of that. So Loknath Goswami, he had never he asked any bread or anything, but the Brajavasi used to bring some curd, sometimes chapati or anything. He used to take very little and little, not meeting with anyone, always remembering Krishna and chanting and weeping always and out. If you, anyone wants to do like that, it is very hard. Now some are imitating that we will do like that. But after some time, they lose their mood and they return to home, marrying and doing all these things. So from here, we will do pranam to Loknath Goswami, to Krishna, his pastimes, and all the devotees who are there. From here, Jai Khadir Van Ki, Loknath Goswami Ki Jai, Radha Krishna Kanjugal Ki Jai, Gaur Premanande.
Operation Cow Grazing. Here, about thousands of acres land here. Endless trees of tamal, pilu, and kadamba were here. When we came out our Gurudev about 55 years before, very beautiful grazing land it was. And only kadam trees were here, so beautiful, marvelous. Some doing pranam in separation, that Krishna, if you are not coming, then we will give up our life. Some pilu trees are here, but very rare. Now, in the name of
progress,
they are doing all these things, nonsense things. Oh, we are progressing. Cultivating all things. But actually this is not an advancement. If they have kept it like before, making trees here, pilu, tamal and kadamba. And to protect this place by the remembrance of Krishna pastime, cows grazing and everything, then it was so okay. But now day by day, they are keeping, माने इनको नष्ट कर रहे हैं क्या?
Destroying
all these things. And I think that if we are doing the same, in coming year we will not see any trace of Krishna pastime. So at that time you have seen there is so much cow dung here, and the earth very beautiful, very soft everywhere. No hot any earth at that time, covered with cow dung, very beautiful.
Now covered with stones.
Now covered with thorns and thorns and bubble trees. Bubble trees are all Shudra. They are making bubble tree, and they are cutting jungles, and they are making stones, mountains in pieces and making rooms. And
wall like this.
And wall like this. You cannot enter here.
महाराज, ये कांटे वाले पेड़ पहले थे जब आप आते थे या अभी शुरू हुए हैं? ये
अब अधिक हुए हैं, अब पहले नहीं था। पहले कदम्ब ट्री, पीलू ट्री, तमाल ट्री और ब्यूटीफुल ट्रीज वेर हियर। एंड काउ यूज्ड टू लैक्स एंड लैक्स काउज यूज्ड टू कम एंड टू ग्रेज, टेक वाटर फ्रॉम प्रेम सरोवर एंड फुली सेटिस्फाइड एंड हियर टू रेस्ट एंड स्लीप। ये ऐसा जगह था पहले, बट नाउ दे हैव कवर्ड, they are giving walls. after that they will give wall up to a sky and do nonsense things. So we are going to Prem Sarovar. This is the place of cow herding of Krishna. It was so beautiful, but now making it very bad. गौर प्रेमा
प्रेमा सरोवर प्रेमा सरोवर जय प्रेमा सरोवर सरोवर प्रेमा सरोवर हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे
Come to Prem Sarovar, very exalted place, pastimes of Krishna. यहाँ पर बरसाने से श्रीमती राधिका और गोकुल से वहां से नंदगांव से कृष्ण कभी आकर के मिले थे. कृष्ण फ्रॉम नंदगांव एंड विश्वानु नंदिनी श्रीमती राधिका विथर All Sakhis were here, they were meeting. The speciality of this place is that, I was telling you, Krishna Prem Prayojan in morning, in class I got it. This is the highest object of any jiva or anyone. And Srimati Radhika is ashraya of that prayer. Once, ek samay, Krishna ki shakha bhi, Madhumangal, aur sakhiyan bhi Radha ji ke saath mein yahan par upasthit hui. Radha aur Krishna ek saath mein baithe hain, sakhiyan charo taraf se unko gher karke baithi hain. Radha and Krishna are sitting here under a tree of Kadamba tree. And Krishna's hands is on the shoulder of Srimati Radhika. And Radhika has given her hand on right hand on Krishna's shoulder. But yet, after some time, Srimati Radhika forget this. How she forget? She forgets and began to weep loudly. How? A bee came bamboo and thinking that Srimati Radhika's lotus feet is like lotus, very fragrant and sweet, very soft. वो मधु बंबू भी मैंने भ्रमर झंकार करते हुए राधा जी के पैरों में कमल समझ करके उसके अंदर में प्रवेश करना चाहा. दैट बंबू भी थिंकिंग द लोटस फीट ऑफ श्रीमती राधिका एक्चुअली लोटस एंड ही वांटेड टू इंटर इन दैट लोटस. श्रीमती राधिका परप्लेक्स्ड and worry. And he wanted that this beast should go away. He was coming again and again. So he feared. Wo dar gayi. Madhumangal ne dekha je ye bhramar unko tang kar raha hai. Madhumangal saw that this bee is making trouble for Srimati Radhika. He took a bamboo stick, उसने एक लठिया लेकर और भ्रमर को यहाँ से खदेड़ता हुआ लठियों से उसे बहुत दूर भगा दिया. मधुमंगल took a bamboo stick and he was persuading that bee and bee thus went very far away. In the meantime, मधुमंगल returned. मधुमंगल लौट करके और राधा जी से कहा जब हमने मधुसूदन को भगा दिया और वो कभी नहीं आएगा. मैंने ड्राइव ड्रिवन आउट मधुसूदन वन ऑफ द नेम ऑफ bees, bumblebee is Madhusudan also. And the name of Krishna is also Madhusudan. Why this name? Because he tastes the honey. So he is Madhusudan. He gives वो संसार की आसक्ति रूप मधु को काट देता है, इसलिए उसका नाम मधुसूदन. बट कृष्ण ठीक. एंड ऑल्सो कृष्ण वो आस्वादन करता है मधु, गोपियों के प्रेम की मधु को, वात्सल्य रस के मधु को, सखा रस के मधु को, और स्पेशली गोपियों के मधु का आस्वादन करता है, इसलिए उसका नाम है मधुसूदन. सो मेनी मीनिंग्स ऑफ मधुसूदन. ही आल्सो टेस्ट द हनी ऑफ द प्रेम ऑफ गोपीज, वात्सल्य रस मधु, ऑल दिस. So he is called Madhusudan. And bumblebee is also takes the honey from the flower, so he is Madhusudan. So when Madhumangal told that, I have driven out this Madhusudan so far away that he will never return, he cannot return. And hearing this, Srimati Radhika understood that Madhumangal has driven out this Madhusudan, my Madhusudan Krishna, and he will never return. But she was in the lap of Krishna. Even she was thinking like so, that where my Krishna has gone, where Madhusudan has gone, and became so absorbed in separation that he began to weep so loudly. He forget Krishna, that I am with Krishna here, and Krishna hands are on me. Even he forget and began to weep so loud. And at once she was melted in prem. Here water. Seeing this Krishna, observing this, Krishna ne usse dekha. Aur dekh karke Krishna bhi Radha ji ka itna adhik prem. Hamara Krishna ke prati prem hai, ye theek hai. Kintu Radha ji ka hamare prati jo prem hai, wo karodo gun humse adhik shrest hai. मैं राधा जी को देख करके प्रसन्न होता हूँ, किंतु राधा जी का हमारे प्रति इतना अधिक प्रेम है, कोटि गुण राधा जी इसका आस्वादन करती हैं. आई कैनॉट डू लाइक दैट, आई कैनॉट टेस्ट लाइक श्रीमती राधिका. सो हिज लैक्स एंड लैक्स टाइम हिज प्रेम इज मोर देन मी. आई वांट टू टेस्ट इट. आई एम नॉट बीइंग मैड. मैं पागल नहीं होगा, उन्मादग्रस्त नहीं हुआ. और राधा जी देखो हमारी गोदी में रहने पर भी उन्मादग्रस्त हो गई हैं. She has become mad, उन्माद. And he is weeping, weeping. Where is Madhusudan? Where is Krishna? And Krishna, and Krishna was here sitting and seeing. He thought that this is prem उन्माद, प्रेम वैचित्र्य. In prem, when it goes, develops up to Mahabhav, then after Mahabhav, it becomes Rood, Adhirood, and then prem vaichitya comes. We can see this prem vaichitya in Dwarka queens also, but not so high. वहाँ के सत्यभामा रुक्मिणी में भी ये दिव्योन्माद प्रेम वैचित्र देखा जाता है. What is the meaning of प्रेम वैचित्र? If anyone is so nearer to Krishna, but even when he see or anyone forgets that I am so far away from Krishna, Krishna is so far away. I am not meeting with Krishna, and begins to weep, then it is called प्रेम वैचित्र. Once the queens of Dwarka were sleeping with Krishna in their palace, but even in the night they were weeping so bitterly. where Krishna. They were telling with Kurari Pakshi. Kurari Pakshi say, Karina, why you are weeping? Oh, you are also weeping for Krishna? They are thinking in their mind that ocean have going up and down. He is restless. Oh, ocean, why you are upset, going up and down? Oh, you have missed your Krishna, beloved Krishna. So you are doing that. So they were telling like so. जो कुछ देखती हैं प्रेम कृष्ण के प्रेम में प्रिया में उनको प्रेम वैचित्य हो गई. किंतु यहाँ पर और भी अधिक है. कृष्ण ने देखा कि राधा जी हमारे पास में रहने पर भी प्रिया में उन्मादनी हो रही हैं और दुख से जर्जरित हो रही हैं. और जब मैं नहीं रहता हूं उस समय में प्रिय में उन्मादनी हो करके ऐसा समझती हैं कि कृष्ण मिल गए. तमाल पेड़ को भी देख करके उसे लिपट पड़ती हैं और रोने लगती हैं. कहती हैं कि अब कृष्ण हमारे मिल गए. और तब वो हंसने लगती हैं, श्रृंगार करती हैं, खाती पीती हैं, बड़े आराम से रहती हैं. और मेरे पास में रहने से उनको प्रिय में उन्मादनी बन जाती है. इसलिए हमारा इनके साथ में रहने से इनको दुख देना होगा. इसलिए हमको कहीं दूसरी जगह जाना होगा. इसलिए मथुरा या द्वारका में चले गए. व्हाट आई टोल्ड.
महाराज जी सेइंग दैट द स्टेज ऑफ राधा रानी इन लव इन प्रेम इज फार फार मोर देन दैट ऑफ क्वींस ऑफ द्वारका. This Prem Vaichitra is found in Queen of Dwarka also, but it is not so high as it is seen in case of Gopis. Meaning of Prem Vaichitra Maharaj is telling that when in the stage of meeting, lover starts feeling the feeling of separation, and in case of separation, she starts feeling the stage of meeting. Maharaj is explaining that when Radharani is with Krishna at that time, she feels so much separation from Krishna, though she is with Krishna, she is so much absorbed in love with Krishna that she forgets that she is with Krishna, and she is feeling acute separation from Krishna. And when Krishna is not with her, she just sees a tamal tree and she just has feeling that Krishna is there. She starts embracing that tree as if she is embracing Krishna. She starts decorating herself. She becomes very much happy, and this stage, mad stage of Radharani because of Prem Vaichitra, intoxicated stage of Radharani because of Prem Vaichitra, Krishna thought that when I am with her, she starts having feeling of acute separation from me, and when I am not with her, she starts feeling of as if she is having meeting with me. So it is better that I should not be with her in this stage. And because Krishna loves her so much, he said that I can't see her so much in sorry stage, so much in stage of miserable stage of separation.
If I will go to Mathura
or Dwarka, and Srimati Vas will be very far away from me, then he will totally absorb in Krishna prem, my prem. And then he will think, oh, tamal tree is not tamal tree, is Krishna. And she will be happy. Talking with trees like Krishna, she is talking with Krishna. And when Krishna is nearer, then she becomes in separation mode, weeping always, sometimes being fainted. So Krishna walked and looked
and saw that. I should not be here with Radhika and gopis. Otherwise, I will give them so much trouble and pain. So I should go anywhere else to satisfy them, pacify them. So I must go. So he went to Mathura. So this is called Prem Vaichitya. This is the place of Prem Vaichitya here. Radha and Krishna melted in like a water of Prem. We have come to this place. This is the highest any sadhak. We cannot imagine like this. So being associated with Sadhu Sangha of highest class of Vaishnavas, especially in the line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and especially in the Rupa Goswami line, if we are, then we can know something, and then we can make our goal like this, that I want that class of Prem. So I must be the dasis of dasis of dasis of Radhika, otherwise we cannot get. So, इस तरह से हम लोग इस चीज को समझ सकते हैं, अन्यथा नहीं. इसलिए यहाँ पर कुंड पर हम प्रणाम करके परिक्रमा करके और प्रेम बिहारी ठाकुर जी का दर्शन करके अब हम संकेत के लिए चलेंगे. गौर प्रेमानंदे
अरे रामचंद्र
इंग्लिश आई नहीं महाराज जी कैसे
व्हेन
नो नो ये क्या है पहले पहले ये
दिस महाराज जी सेइंग दैट दिस कुंड इज विहवल कुंड दिस इज ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड एंड राइट साइड वी आर हैविंग प्रेम कुंड प्रेम सरोवर Vihaval means when lover becomes helpless in the stage of helplessness, that helpless stage is called in Hindi. When
so much taranga kya uthti hai?
It wakes up love and affection. Coming, going down, up and down, and he should not think that what should overwhelm. So this is called Bihval Kunda. Seeing Radhika, Krishna became Bihval. And he could not thought that what should I do, what should I not do. I should fall down on the lotus feet of Radhika or what I should do. He could not imagine. Who could not? So we have overwhelmed this. So this is Bihval Kunda. Gaur Pramande Ho! Bihval Kunda. Govinda Jaya Jaya.
Sometimes
going up and down.
In the waves of friends. Swimming in waves of friends. Surfing and dipping. Diving.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Now we are present here in this place. It is called Sanket. It is nearly in between of Nandgram and Barsana. Sanket means, before I can explain something what Maharaj has spoken here, Pujipat Priyatak Maharaj has spoken, Sanket means signal, to give signal, that means Sanket. So Krishna is in Nandgram and Radharani is in Barsana. They use some signal, how to meet, where to meet, and when to meet. Receiving this signal, they generally come here, and this was their meeting point. Therefore, this place is called Sanket. Maharaji is also saying that once Brahmaji got Radha Krishna married here, arranged a marriage of Radha Krishna. This marriage was done in between of Radharani's Sakhis, and no one knew about this marriage. Krishna comes here, performs so many pastimes, just thinking himself as a cowherd boy, Gop Gwal. He forgets himself as Lord, as God. This forgetfulness comes to Krishna or is provided to Krishna by his own potency, that is called Yog Maya. Yog Maya arranges that Krishna forgets his Godheadness. So, because of Yog Maya, so many pastimes take place in this area. Our Goswamis also have come here, they have performed their bhajan. Especially Gopal Bhatt Goswami's bhajan kutir is quite nearby. And Maharaj is also saying that when we have come here and remembering the shloka of Chaitanya Charitamrit, Bharat Bhumi Te Janam Hele Jat, Janam Sartha Kari Kar Parupkar, that when we have taken birth in Bharat Bhumi, so it's our duty that we should first uplift our life, perfect our life, and then make others' life perfect. So we should try to follow this procedure of Chaitanya Charitamrita. God Premanande
Natimirandhasya Gyananjana Salakaya Chakshurunmilitam Yena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha Vanchakalpatarubhascha Kripasindubhayeva Cha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namaha. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. In the causeless mercy of Gurudev and Vaishnavas, here we assembled, it is called Sanket Sthan. Sanket means place of signal. Srimati Radha Thakurani and her bodily manifestation, Lalita Visakha, etc., and other manjaris, and Krishna, they used to signal each other. Signal is so many types. Sometimes Radhika and Krishna, they used to signal by some messenger. Messenger also called Aptaduti, Chayanduti and Vamsi. Sometimes Krishna made signal through his flute. Sometimes Radhika sent somebody like messenger, and sometimes they hints by themselves by their eyes. This is the middle place of Nandgram, Barsana and Javad. Javad is not so far away from here. The middle place of three places. Krishna used to live in Nandgram. Srimati Radhika used to live in Javad and sometime in Barsana. So Krishna used to signal Radhika and his sakis where to meet, when to meet, like this, and how to meet. So doing signal, they used to meet sometime here, sometime anywhere else. After meeting, the last part of night, when now dawn is coming, then Vrinda, all Jogmaya Devi and Vrinda, they are organizer of pastimes in Braj, mainly for Shringar Ras. Vrinda's part is prominent. Jogmaya's part for Vatsala Ras, Sakha Ras and Madhur Ras everywhere. But for specially for Madhur Ras, prominence of Vrinda is here. Vrinda is to decorate jungle, decorate bed, everything. And after their meeting, when dawn is coming, the divine couple, they don't want to leave each other. Then parrot and sea parrot, they are asking divine couple, Gokula bandho jayarasa sindho jagrihi talpam tajasasi kalpam prittanukulam sitabhujamulam bodhayakantam rutivaratastam. Parrot is asking Krishna, oh, please leave this bed. And now you are too much immersed in sleep. Don't be delayed. Because dawn is coming, everybody will come, they can see you, they can suspect something. Please leave this place at once. And sea parrot also asking Srimati Radha-Thakurani, please get up from bed. At that time they have no sense about their own body. Their clothes here and there, and Rukmanjari, Ratimanjari, they are very worried how to make them wake up. One Manjari asked Rukmanjari, why you are so worried?